monthly design team project for Sweet Pea Curiosities. Now, I actually got this digital from her a little while back, but I'll get a digital. It might take me a little longer to do, so then I'll have to do the digital from before. Anyhow, I hope she's not frustrated with me. I do one once a month, but it's not always the digital that I get that month, because I had purchased so many of them on my own that, yeah, I can play ahead. Is it play ahead or play behind? I don't know. Anyway, this is just one of the hinged journals that I had enjoyed doing so much. This one is called Shabby, and I did this one a little different. She gives these papers, and I just turned them all into pockets. So there were the bigger ones, and then there are the littler ones. And as you can see, she gives you pockets to put up. She gives you all kinds of ephemera. I mean, it is quite amazing. And again, I took the little ones, and instead of adding them to these pages, I made them their own page. So this one is, I would have to say, maybe a little chunkier because it's got more places to hide things and put things. But I always have fun with them. I think she does great with them. And I'm thinking here that I might have missed something. I don't know. Anyhow, it is what it is. No junk journal. Two junk journals are the same. And none of them are totally perfect, which I am good with because I am far from. But as you can see, there's plenty of cool papers. And the other thing about it is, too, is even though she gives this as a kit, it's kind of like vintage wallpaper and stuff, you know, you don't have to keep this in its entirety. Sometimes I will have leftover pieces, ever how that happens, and I will put them in something else. Or, again, you can print out different and use them in something else. You know, like these right here, they could go in another journal. Any of this could. If you print the digitals two-sided, yeah, then you've got your papers ready to go for a journal. In a journal. And then here, this is some of the digitals that she did. I didn't cut them down. I left these whole. But you can see there's all kinds of little goodies on there for you to use. And then this is just the back cover. Okay? So I know that's a quick flip through. And I will put it on my Instagram and just do another little flip through. But this one's called Shabby, and I will put the link down below of where you can find Sweet Pea Curiosities and where you can find these digitals in particular. Okay? I know I'm talking fast. I've been having computer problems or camera problems. I don't know which one's messing with me, so I'm trying to get through it. But I do put up videos not every Tuesday evening anymore. If I'm going to put up a video, it's going to be Tuesday evening, 6 p.m. Eastern Time. You can find me on Facebook. I have a group, a page, and my own private Facebook. I also do a junk journal retreat twice a year. So if you're interested in that, please reach out to me. It's kind of junk journal and mixed media. I'm on Instagram, Twitter, and Pinterest. And I have a small Etsy shop where I do sell blueprints and a few other things. So I do appreciate you coming by and checking me out. And I will catch you going down the road. Bye.